And here's Mark, just come in from work.
Just come in from my work, I'm not even finished. I meant to be working at 9 o'clock. I says I've done 11 hours work, that's enough. I'm coming home, I have some vitamins.
Good, brilliant.
And he's still filming me here and I'm sweating and I'm busy.
He just wanting to get in.
I'm hungry and I want a shower.
Morgan.
Hi.
Sit there. I'm not home from my help.
Have you finished the show? You're working at 9 o'clock. See, that's where I'm going up from, I'm going to be.
Here we are. This is Harlem. This is Harlem near Amsterdam.
Hi.
You get me those fantastic trolls. They're still recording, you hadn't switched it off. Yeah, good one. Here's Adam. Windmill at Ellesmere. This is a big, big windmill. Big, big, big. Just to show you the size of it, look. Flapping in the wind. Of course it's not. It's not one of the ones you see about everywhere.
Couldn't you have them?
End of another successful day, shopping, as usual, finding nothing.
Okay,
that's good, that's a wrap. Did you?
I
didn't
do that,
I just
feel like we've used the camera on in some crazy positions and some crazy places.
Yeah.
You may have been speaking just now.
Some crazy stuff. Yeah, I can hear you. Everybody can hear you. No, you like to add them. Better not show this to your mum.
I don't touch that stuff. I don't know.
Alex's been a bad influence because in the Netherlands is weaker than I don't.
Yeah. And look at these lovely plants that are growing here, eh? And these lovely plants that have been cured and, yeah.
Jack and the Beanstalk.
What's that you're lying about? Ever. And
that's just a roll.
One day, and this
was at the age.
Do you like
that?
Do you
like
the front
line when you're filming?
Is that
one
just had?
At least like that.
Hey, this is me, Mark, looking at Adam, and we've been living in my house for a week across the Netherlands, and. I've been the worst holiday rep in the world. I just kind of showed them Amsterdam because I'm getting lost myself in all the different streets. And I've put them into a couple of cities to go to, like Utrecht. And they're saying I've only got one more day to see the Red Light District. And but that's all the rubbish because we didn't do things like that. We just had to walk about.
For good healthy tourist purposes, Mark sure is all the wrong things, all the...
Yeah, I've been working, so... Well, I've been working, so they've had the run of the ball, they can do what they want. And Alex is just coming towards me, and I'm going to zoom in now, and there he is, look at his nice beautiful teeth. He's just been a dentist, he's spent £6,000 to get them done. Anyway, look at them, they're absolutely sparkling, they're like... They're like white pool boys. I'm going to fade out now. And We'll have a quick look at Adam before I fade out. He's got a hash band in front of him. We'll not speak about that because that was probably the worst subject to speak about in the Netherlands. Anyway, see you guys there. How do you put it?
She's falling.
She's falling.
Did you not put a fault?
Press the button. Yeah, now. This is lies in flats. Here we are, just off the Rembrandt's Plaza, or whatever it's called. And we're eating my sandwiches, having a bit of lunch. Last day in Amsterdam, head back tomorrow. Oh, still got loads of stuff to do yet. Well, I've got to get my sandwich. Middle of Amsterdam here.
Hear it. Here we are. Good time. Watch yourself. Really get them over.
All right. All right, Martin. There's Alec, yeah. Okay. He's just going to show him the... This is us at the canal.
Lost again.
Yeah.
Turn around good.
Still trying to find the red light district. Again. It's so much fun the first time, I need to go back. That's that. Thank you. Here's that damn square. For about the second or third time. Still try to find the red light district, not find it. We'll get there. Well, I've been there, but you know, get there again. Sometimes just when you're over here, things get a wee bit haywire. Nothing to worry about, it's just you get lost and find yourself in shops that you don't want to be in. Think, what am I doing in here? This sells clothes I don't want to wear. Things I don't want to have. But that's it. Okay, I'm out of here.
Alec down at the little shopping centre you see at the back there.
You can see the red light on.
Huh?
Is it Siri? Somewhere in Amsterdam, another square somewhere. Just looking at these houses, the way they lean and hardly any of them perpendicular. Yeah, there's a big word for the day. Your head just went right in front of it, so
have it, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those passengers who have just joined us, I'd like to welcome you on board this EasyJet flight to Glasgow. In the interest of safety, could you please place all items and hand luggage into the overhead lockers or well under the seats in front of you. Please take care when opening overhead lockers in case items fall out. When your hand luggage is safely stowed, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt ready for departure. I'd like to advise you that the use of mobile telephones is not permitted at any time during flight. If you have a mobile telephone with you, please ensure it that it remains switched off. It also shows the brace position which you must adopt in the event of an emergency landing. There are 6 emergency exits on board, 2 doors at the rear of the cabin, 2 window exits in the middle of the cabin, and 2 doors at the front. Low-level lighting will help guide you to an exit. Please take time to locate your nearest exit. Don't forget the nearest usable exit may be behind you. In the unlikely event of having to use an escape flight, then please leave all hand luggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. Whenever the seatbelt signs are illuminated, you must return to your seats and fasten your seat.
Media Inflight magazine, which will be distributed to you shortly. This is your personal copy, which you're welcome to take away with you. I now ask you to sit back, relax and enjoy the flight, and if you can have any further assistance, please do not hesitate to contact one of us. Thank you.
John Browns. No, I just passed it. Yeah, oh, I suppose I passed him then.
That was all the work they were doing.
Aye. Probably no notice
anything
when I go back.
Aye, you will.
No, no.
Aye, you will. Because you've no chairs or anything there.
Aye, no.